I started this process a couple of years ago before COVID, and then we put it on pause, and now it's at its culmination. It has been, it's been a learning phase, and her consistency in being there through this whole process has made it so that I know that my skills have changed, and I look forward to more.